welcome parents. We are the students of class 50. We have made a project of hydraulic
lift. We have tried to set up a scene of a city with a bridge including few trees and houses, etc.
An important part of anything is its history. The history of hydraulic lift. It was invented by Sir William Armstrong in 1846.
The hydraulic lift works on the principle of Pascal's law.
See, this is a car. I will put it on the bridge. The hydraulic lift is a type of machine that uses on a hydraulic apparatus to lift or move object using the force created when the pressure exerts. Now, to lift liquid to a piston, force then produces